Right, in other news, turns out those pesky pimples as a teen may actually pay off. According to a new study, having acne in middle school and high school is strongly associated with success later in life. Not sure why they decided to study such a thing, but researchers found teenage girls with acne went on to earn more money than girls who did not have acne.
About that.
So teenagers, if you have acne right now, good news, you're going to be successful.
You'll be highly successful. All right, 6